The Scot stars as a reverend who appeals to the Queen to aid the people in Ireland during the potato famine Thursday, 28 September 2017 at 2:28 p.m. Line of duty star Martin Compston shows up in ITV's regal drama Victoria this Sunday, and now the broadcaster has shared a video giving us our first glimpse of the man in action. Compston, who leads Jed Mercurio's police drama as Detective Sergeant Steve Arnott, will play Dr. Robert Traill, one of the key campaigners in the petition to gain awareness and support for those suffering from the famine in Ireland during the 1840s. The first look clip sees Compston appealing to Queen Victoria Jana Coleman for support with tales of horrors he has witnessed in Ireland as families starve to death. Watch below. The episode will see the Queen lock horns with Prime Minister Peel, who knows that sending aid to Ireland will destabilize his party and put his political career in jeopardy. Victoria Season 2 airs Sundays on ITV at 9 p.m. ITV British drama Martin Compston Victoria.